You're looking at our 1928 Ford Model A Huckster produce truck. Powered by the original Ford four-cylinder gasoline engine and driven through a three-speed manual transmission. This truck starts easily and runs good, and the transmission works as it should. The tires have good tread with some cracking, also equipped with four-wheel mechanical brakes. The steel body and wood are in good condition. Our 1928 Huckster is built from a Ford model pickup, however most all model trucks of the period could be used. The rear, a wood enclosure, provided plenty of space for wares. The easy access rear of the vehicle was filled with goods, fruits, and vegetables for sale. This vehicle conversion was built expressly for peddlers, or to coin the phrase, hucksters. Please contact Doug at 530-333-3399 with any questions or to make an appointment to preview the 1928 Ford Model A converted Huckster produce truck. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplace for surplus assets. We add new merchandise weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting your Better Future for Surplus and Liquidity Services.